Friends, welcome to karmatech, and in today's video we are going to see how you can add the YouTube to your dock here. For example, you can see I have this Netflix link here, so similarly how you can add your YouTube here. So for that, what you need to do is, first of all, you need to create a link of YouTube. So what you need to do is, for example, you have started this Safari and you have this youtube.com. you need to drag and drop this link from here to wherever you want to create the link. So now you can see that this is a YouTube link, okay? But instead of this long link, what if I want to create the link of only youtube.com? So instead of that, you can just keep this link and drop it like this, okay? So what you have is link here. And when you click on this link, it will open your youtube.com. But keeping a link here is not your aim. You want to have link here, and if you try to move this here, you cannot move it. So what we do is, first of all, in my documents, I have created this folder called bookmarks, and in this bookmark I keep these links. Okay, so for example, you can see I have this link called Netflix, and then I created an app, and then I added that app here. So similar way, I have created this link here, and now I will create an app for YouTube. And how to do that? That is, you start your application called Automator, okay? And in the Automator, you start with a new document. Here you select the application, okay? And in the application, there are lots of options. So we go into files and folders first. And here we choose get specified finder item and double click on it. So this will open this window here. What you need to do is, you need to drag and drop your link from here to this. Okay, that's the first step. So this says get this link. And now what to do with this link? For that, you need to come here and click on open finder items. Okay, so double click on that and it will create this open finder. So how to open this link is given here. So by default, it will open with default application. So for a link, the default application in my case is Safari. But let's say I want to not open it in Safari and want to open it, let's say, in Firefox. So I can choose a different application to open. I can search for here, but I don't see Firefox here. So what I do is, I scroll down and go to others. This will open my application window, and here I choose Firefox. Okay. So now open with Firefox is selected. So this app link is created. I just need to save it. So while saving it, I save it in the same directory, which is in documents and bookmarks. Okay, so in same directory, and I give it a name, let's say YouTube. Okay, that's it. My application is created, and now I close the automator. So now you can see that this link youtube.app is created. If you like, you can drag and drop this here anywhere, and this will work perfectly. But this does not look beautiful because it has the icon of Automator. So we want to change it to YouTube icon. So how can we do that? For that, what we do is, we open any of our browsers and we say YouTube icon. We go to images and select any icon which we want. So let's say this icon, or maybe this icon is looking fine. I come here and right click on it and say copy image, okay? And then I close it. Then I come to my application, right click on it and click on get info, okay? This will open the information box for this, and here you need to click on this small icon in the top left corner. When you click on it, a blue outline will form. When that blue outline is visible, you go to edit and paste your icon which you copied from there on this. Okay, so when you paste this and this should be visible here. Now you can close this thing and your app icon is set. Now place it wherever you want it. So I want to place it next to my Netflix link here. That's it. Close. Now you don't need to do anything. You just need to click link here and that will start the Firefox. First time it will ask for the permission to access the document folder because that's where the link is. So we say okay and it will only ask once, never again. Okay, so I close it again and you can see that whenever I click on it, it opens in Firefox because I selected Firefox. You can choose the default application, you can choose Chrome or whatever you like. So that's it guys, this is how you create your YouTube link in your dock. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for many such tips and tricks. Bye.